everybody. So today we're going to try Appalachian Sipping Cream. This is Strawberry Dream. Now, the other day I did have dark chocolate coffee, and I really didn't think that tasted like coffee. So this is 40 proof, so 20% ABV, or yeah, alcohol ABV. $2.99 is what I paid for this. The sticker is still stuck. So let's open it. This is directly out of the fridge. If you haven't, in my dark chocolate coffee review, I said I'll never make the mistake again. I think it was the orange dreamsicle, Tennessee moonshine, I believe. And I don't know why, because I put the other liqueurs in the freezer, and I didn't. I put it in the fridge, and everybody got after me saying it should be extremely cold. So this is pulled directly out of the fridge. So Strawberry Dream, it's like Pepto-Bismol, pink. Yeah, definitely what I thought it would be. Now, I'm just doing this to do the review. Obviously, if I was going to buy 10 more of those, I would just open and drink them. But see if it'll focus. There you go. Yeah, looks the color. I do like strawberries, like cream strawberries, stuff like this. So my review or my thoughts might differ from yours. Let's go ahead and smell. It has a little bit of that seedy strawberry, but that alcohol, that same, I don't know if it's just the alcohol or the liqueur, the base. I'm guessing they start with the same base on everything and add to it. I get that. I remember that dark chocolate coffee one having the same thing. But I am getting some like seedy, soft strawberry from there. Am I getting cream though? I'm going to go with no. It's kind of like a dried strawberry. Like an alcoholic dried strawberry is what I would say. Let's go ahead and taste. Dried strawberry with alcohol. Dried strawberry in moonshine. Something like that. I don't think the alcohol goes along with that strawberry. It kind of stands out. It's not, I definitely wouldn't say this is a dream. Yeah, maybe kind of a tart dried strawberry with alcohol in there. I don't think I would buy this again. I think I would rather just take a fireball shot, to be honest. Yeah, it really doesn't say anything else on here. Yeah, it's okay. I wouldn't buy it again. I think I have one more. I'm trying to find more. So I'll keep picking these little ones up because there's no way I'm buying it. It's a jar, and most of them that I've seen are like 24, 50, somewhere around in there for that jar. And there's no way I'm going to buy a jar of these because so far I don't think I've really liked any of them that much to buy another one. But it is what it is. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. If you've had this, if you enjoyed this review, check some more out over here. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell. And until next time, cheers.